Hey everyone, welcome back to Awesomer Kids. Since the movie's coming out real soon, today we'll be making an Incredibles 2 themed popsicle. Let's start by rolling out this ball of brown Play-Doh. Alright, now let's make a Play-Doh popsicle shape using this cardboard cutout. Give me one second. And perfect! Here's a chocolate Play-Doh popsicle. Alright, now let's move that to the side and roll out this ball of white Play-Doh. Okay, and just like we did with the brown Play-Doh, we're going to make another popsicle shape. Give me one second to make the shape. Awesome! Now we made a vanilla Play-Doh popsicle. Now let's put these two popsicles together. And check it out! We have a chocolate and vanilla Play-Doh popsicle. Okay, leave that to the side now, and let's roll out this ball of red Play-Doh. Next, let's wrap this red Play-Doh around our popsicle. This will only take a minute. Awesome! We just wrapped our chocolate and vanilla popsicle with red strawberry Play-Doh. Okay, now let's make the Incredibles 2 logo. Start by rolling out this ball of black Play-Doh. We need it to be an oval shape. That's pretty good. Now let's put the black Play-Doh right here. Excellent! But we're not finished yet. Now let's roll out this ball of orange Play-Doh. This has to be a larger oval. And let's stack the black oval on top of the orange one. Okay, now I'll be making the eye and the tube, so sit back and relax while I do it. Here's the dot for the eye, and this will be used for the letter I and the number 2. Awesome! Now let's put everything together. Clean it up a bit. Add the finishing touches. Okay, now let's insert the popsicle stick. And check it out! Here's our Incredibles 2 popsicle. What do you think? Let's add a bite mark. And it looks like someone took a big bite out of our delicious looking popsicle. Is everyone going to go watch the movie when it comes out? I can't wait! Well, I hope you had fun today. If you did, be sure to hit that subscribe button for more awesome videos. See ya!